Somebody explain to me why this giant excavator has this tiny little bucket on it. Look at it. That's so funny.